merchandising. History has taught us that this genre lives and dies by merchandising, and the hot things now aren't Gunplas. The patience and skill needed to build your own model kits cause them to have a much higher barrier for entry than simply buying a figure of your favorite digitized waifu. It becomes a hobby rather than a casual purchase, meaning they end up appealing to the dedicated hardcore fandom as opposed to the mass audience.
Serious?